show you guys how to so I'm gonna it's a Dt466.
What
it's really good indeed. Because maybe it's the kilometers is too much, so
lower than this?
Detroit?
Detroit.
Yeah, it's good.
Yeah.
It's really good
indeed too. It depends on the maintenance, right? On the operator.
So you did it and everything now?
I did. Every overhaul or rebuild, put on the original paint.
Oh, I see.
Yeah, so that it's really good looking, right? You can see properly if there is any leaking or any, because there is paint, so you can notify. Yeah.
Maganda.
Maganda.
Dt466.
So on this engine, guys, there is when torquing the cylinder head, so there is three steps. First, you're gonna tight the bolt 110 foot pounds. So I'm gonna show you guys how to torque by sequence and on the specs. So let's go. I'm gonna show you. So as you can see, the torque wrench is set on 110 foot pounds.
Sorry? Yeah. That's yours? It's good. You're driving local or highway?
Local.
Yeah. It's good engine for local also.
I had before international, that piece of junk. International?
Yeah, mostly now because there is a lot of sensors now. So always, you know, DF, DPF. So there is always having problem.
Yeah, that is fucking causing trouble. That's Siraulo, man.
Siraulo, man?
Like that.
Same as Filipino, huh? Siraulo?
My daughter-in-law is from Filipino.
Sorry?
My daughter-in-law.
Oh, Filipino?
Yeah. My parents from there, she grew up here.
Oh. Okay.
Okay, so let this one wait for a couple minutes and I gonna torque on second step. So now, I'm gonna tie it on the second step. I'm gonna tie it, the cylinder head bolt to 155 foot-pounds. That's second steps. The torque wrench is set to 155 foot-pounds. Then I'm gonna go now and torque one by one the bolt.
got all my sweat coming.
That's it, guy. So see, my sweat is all coming. So I already done on the second step, so I'm gonna proceed on the third step.
Thank you. no degrees, but first like this, put on the middle, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, no, 1, then, last step, erase all the markings, 1, 2, 3, 4, like that.
Snake.
Yeah. So this is really weird sit-up, so I'm gonna erase every single paint on the wall now. Then I'm gonna mark another one. For final steps, I'm gonna type this one to 165 foot pounds. Third steps, Ricky. That's the third step, Rick. Shout out to my friend Ricky, the inspector guy. My friend, and also Frank Aziz, number one mechanic in freeway. So I'm gonna mark again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. So I will close. So I am now on the final steps, 165 foot pounds.
done, rig done.
So all the sequence are done, all done, and thank you for watching, and please subscribe my channel, please, thank you, and have a good day.